All right, in this video, what we're gonna do is work on adjustments while in a sparring session. And one of the ways you can make these adjustments is by practicing this particular set of techniques right here, which I'm about to show you. I hope you guys enjoy this. Get yourself a nice horse stance right here. And what you're gonna do is start off with either leg, it doesn't matter. For the sake of simplicity, we'll start with the right hand. What we're gonna do is take my right foot, step forward, pivot, and do a reverse punch. Then, the reverse punch will facilitate the return of the leg, so it's all done at once. The harder you pull, the harder the leg should pull back. Pull back. Now, the left leg is going to step back and do a reverse punch with the same hand, and then punch. Same thing. The reverse punch or the hikite after the reverse punch is going to facilitate the leg to come back, just like that. What you don't want to do is this. Punch, bring the hikite back, then step. Or step and then bring the hikite back. You don't want to do that. It needs to be one, just like that. Step forward, reverse punch, bring it back. Step back, reverse punch. Bring it back. Then you're going to do the other side. Reverse punch, bring it back. Reverse punch, bring it back. You ask yourself, how do these techniques work? What purpose do they serve? Well, here's how it works. Here's a scenario from which you can use it. You got a nice fighting stance. Instead of stepping straight in and doing a reverse punch, you step forward, but at an angle. I'm going to use this tape as my marker so you can see. Instead of stepping just forward, which is fine, you're going to step to the outside but forward. Because you're simulating the person's foot. You want to be able to step to the outside of the foot. And then after you step, you do a reverse punch. Now the hikite will help you pull back, get off the line. So now you're off the line. So you can't really do a reverse punch now that you're off the line, so you need to readjust. You step again, then you can do a reverse punch. So that's how that would work. And you can do it with anything. Back to these markers. Reverse punch, hikite, round kick, and back. That's an easy way to use it. That's it. You guys karate on and have fun.